at the Indian Association for the Cultivation of Science in Calcutta, Raman did a groundbreaking experiment that eventually earned him the Nobel Prize in Physics on February 28, 1928. Here are 5 facts you should know about this great man. C.V. Raman discovered the evidence of the quantum nature of light by observing the scattering of light, an effect that came to be known as the Raman effect. Discoverer of atomic nucleus and proton, Dr. Ernest Rutherford referred to Raman's spectroscopy in his presidential address to the Royal Society in 1929. Raman was acknowledged by the society and he was also presented with a knighthood. Raman was the first Asian and non-white individual to win a Nobel Prize in Science. When asked about his inspiration behind the Nobel Prize winning optical theory, Raman said he was inspired by the wonderful blue of the Mediterranean Sea while he was going to Europe in 1921. In 1932, Raman and Suri Bhagwantam discovered the quantum photon spin. This discovery further proved the quantum nature of light.